It will not have helped Koeman's prospects that Arsenal was the club Moshiri attempted to buy, along with Alisher Usmanov, before he invested in Everton. Koeman therefore also becomes the third Premier League managerial casualty of the season after fellow Dutchman Frank de Boer left Crystal Palace and Craig Shakespeare was sacked by Leicester. "Write what you want to write," Koeman said as he departed his post-Arsenal press conference, and they were his final public words as Everton manager, having arrived at the club with Moshiri proclaiming him the kind of big name needed to compete against the other Hollywood managers in the Northwest such as Guardiola, Jose Mourinho and Jurgen Klopp. Koeman, along with his brother, Erwin, arrived speaking of an exciting project, of financial possibilities and of fighting for trophies, and Everton appeared to be set to be challengers after last season and the promise of spending heavily, which they did. However, their recruitment has been poor and badly planned, with Jiffy Sigurdsson failing to justify the £45 million spent on him, for example, and the negligence of not replacing striker Romelu Lukaku after he was sold to Manchester United for a fee of up to £90 million appearing worse by the day. Questions are also being asked over how much responsibility should be shouldered by Everton's director of football Steve Walsh, with a sense that either he or Koeman would eventually have to go. Koeman also made it clear that Ross Barkley could leave, and it will be interesting to see whether there is a way back now for the midfielder, injured at present, with Tottenham Hotspur still hoping to sign him in the January window. On Monday lunchtime, Everton issued a statement confirming Koeman's departure, which read, "Everton Football Club can confirm that Ronald Koeman has left the club. Chairman Bill Kenwright, the board of directors and major shareholder Fahad Moshiri would all like to express their gratitude to Ronald for the service he has given to the club over the past 16 months and for guiding the club to seventh place in last season's Premier League campaign.